What's your prayer in the life of Mother Anne? Prayer is spiritual communication with God and man. The Bible encourages us to be persons of prayer. The psalmist in Psalm 107, 28 to 30 says, Then they cried to the Lord in their trouble, and He delivered them from their distress. He made the storm be still, and the waves of the sea were hushed. Then they were glad that the waters were quiet, and He brought them to their desired haven. Jesus asks us to pray with grateful hearts. St. Paul, in his letter to the Philippians, chapter 6, 18 says, Do not be anxious about anything, but in everything by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. And the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Jesus asks us to pray with a profound faith. In the Gospel of St. John, chapter 15, verses 7, we read, If you abide in me, and my words abide in you, ask for whatever you wish, it will be done for you. He asks us to pray in His name. St. John 14, 13 to 14, He says, Whatever you ask in my name, this I will do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. Down through the ages, the power of prayer is experienced and shared by holy men and women. Saint Anne, the mother of Mary, was a woman of prayer. She wished and prayed for a child, and one day an angel appeared to her saying, Anne, the Lord hath heard thy prayer, and thou shalt conceive and bring forth a child, and thy seed shall be spoken of in all the world. Anne replied, As the Lord my God lives, if I beget either male or female, I will bring it as a gift to the Lord my God, and it shall minister him in holy things all the days of its life. In continual and fervent prayer, Joachim, the husband of Anne, too, asked of God for the fulfillment of his promises, and his faith and charity penetrated the heavens. After Saint Joachim fasted and prayed for 40 days in the desert, angels appeared to him too, promising a child. O dear Mother Saint Anne, make us persons of prayer, that in all our life situations we may rely on God's power. Today we ask you, Mother, to intercede to Jesus, your grandson, for a sick world torn by the pandemic, where thousands die day by day. May the people of this world experience the healing power of the Lord and turn to Him in unceasing prayer and utter dependence.
Let us pray. Mother Anne, make my heart like yours. Saint Anne, dear patroness, Mother worthy of filial love, give me a heart like yours, strong in its decisions and of unshakable loyalty. A heart full of love that radiates goodwill and is not hardened. A pure heart which lives in the flesh without living for the flesh. A noble heart quickly forgets its wounds and is ever ready to pardon. A sensitive heart that shares in the joys and sorrows of others, their heart gentle and kind, that they are just no one and never ceases to have confidence in others. A recollected heart, close to the enticements of the evil one, open always to the word of God in all the events of life. An unwavering heart, clear in its thinking and strong in its action. A heart that is completely absorbed in the interest of Christ and unshakably loyal to Him. Amen. Sing to me, sing to me.